work hard for your stuff. Tools to help your neighbors. Toys for your family. Even the car you drive. And when you move your belongings, you don't leave anything valuable behind. Funny thing is, neither does this guy.